Hello guys and welcome to Age of Empires 2. Oh my god, winter is coming. Yeah, I'm here with Phil. Hey Phil, are we in the same team? Oh my god, I'm so slow. Is there someone in middle? Bro, it's an enemy. In between us there is an enemy. Two enemies. Oh, we cannot see each other, okay. I cannot build house. No, bro, I don't have the house in the list. What the hell? Huns! I don't know, bro. And do what in the middle? There isn't. Oh yeah, you're right. I'm gonna start digging then. There are a lot of boars in the area. This match is between noobs, so we can see the entire map. I mean, it's 1, 2. Bro, I know why I don't have houses. I already have 300 population. I love the Huns. Really? Screw you all. Screw you all! I hope not. There is always a possibility, bro. Aren't there more boars around? I have bushes too, but I think I saw boars. I killed that one already. So you're saying, oh yeah. Yeah, I see. He made 3 hits, the bastard. So much food, man. I can't believe I didn't see that one. Bro. Bro, somebody built a wall close to me. He's right next to me, what the hell? Maybe the walls are pre-built, I have no idea, but I don't like it either way. I should build my own wall. What the hell? Bro, I think I know what he's doing. He's trying to lock me in. In my base. What's going on? No, they're enemies. Yeah, same shit here. Everybody's to feudal age. Philly, what are you doing? What are we doing? We're both big ass noobs. Oh, he's making a tower. That's perfect. Now I gotta move. What a bastard. What a douchebag. Sounds good, bro, but I'm having some troubles here. He has a tower. Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, really, or who? Wait, blue is on our side, right? We're all noobs. Why is he pinging you? What? The what? Sounds good, bro. Sneeze. So I paused the recording. Oh, he built another stupid. I'm gonna crush the bastard. Ain't that easy to take down. In your base or what? Okay, going to the third age. They should fear me now. Okay, our enemies are already castle. 200 gold, 800 food. Yeah, I did. Imagine that. We have to wait like idiots for the next episode every time. Okay, Aurale is also castle. You have to have some buildings. Whatever. Who? Ask for help from Blue. I don't have an army either. Bro, our ally has to help. I'm very far. Somebody has to ride. Kidding, bro, I'm kidding. I think so, yeah. It's a very good logic, actually. What's going on? Did they lose a guy? Oh, it's our ally. Our ally is blue, right? Can do this, bro. crush the bastards with knights. I did already. Yeah, our ally is not that bright either. No, he's still playing. Yeah, I should build a castle as well. Oh, brother. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I cannot be next to you. Blue is not helping. Okay, bro, I'm sending my cav. Do you have a gate for me? Oh, that's Blue's castle, bro. That's a very strategic point of Blue. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna send some peasants as well. Oh, guess what the enemy has? Cavalry, I must bring my calf back. He has catapults, bro. My guy has catapults. I just left and they are already hitting me. I can't believe this. Okay, blue is building a castle in my base too. If I'm hungry. Hungry of power or hungry of what? Okay, bro. That's very good. I'm building a freaking castle. This guy also built blue also built a castle. Oh, our guy has trebuchets, bro. Guess what? I'm not ready for such a charge. Gonna make a lot of those guys that explode. Oh, bro, I wanted to build a castle for you. That's good. Blue is helping both of us. I appreciate that about him. He made a bad impression at first. Exactly, now he's saving our ass. Too bad he lags. Nice. My castle is finished, right? My castle is finished, I mean. Okay, but keep me informed if something happens, alright? I just saw, bro. Guess what? I lost my castle inside my base because the enemy is using trebuchet. He's building. He has so many trebuchets. And he also has so many castles. I know, bro. Oh, both sides. That I didn't know. I need some stone. Six 600. Can you send 50 more or 100 more? Okay, I'm gonna buy. He's having cavalry. He doesn't know that I have pole arms, men at arms, or whatever those guys are called. Extremely good against cav. Bro, they are inside my base. It is shocking. Yeah, but still, it is shocking. Yeah, but I need an army first. I hate this kind of shitty attacks. This guy is crazy. That's good. Okay, Raleigh's almost getting in the middle, bro. He's pretty sick. You have a lot? Send me some. There's a huge battle going on around here, bro. You want too much, my friend. But we're on the right path. Damn it, I just lost 3 trebuchets. I'm losing more units than I can produce, bro. Okay, I'm gonna make a push. At the mini map, at the top left corner, there's a star or something. Bringing down their stupid castles. And they're bringing down my trebuchet. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it, I really do. They don't manage to focus two sides. Don't you have an army or something? No, that hit. What the hell? That was so lame. He used his catapult to destroy all my guys. Do you have food? Send it all to me. Bro, I'm getting wrecked. Actually, I'm not losing this. What resources did you give me, bro? Damn it. Those catapults are a real pain in the ass. Okay, those catapults are la pièce de résistance. Oh, horrible, bro. This is the end. Can he reside? Is there such thing? He was playing, bro. He brought a lot of knights into my base. Yeah. He has shit. Well, guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. Please make sure to subscribe and don't forget G2A is my official sponsor. If you wish to buy anything from them, you can use the SHD code. The SHD code for an extra 3% discount. Also check out Phil's channel. Bye.